for Legacy Challenge, and this is part 39. The girls are off at school. They're going to work or study hard. And Robin is going to cook up some breakfast. Okay. Paul over here is just spraying for bugs, tending his garden. Madison is doing another painting. I think it's a landscape painting, maybe. All right. Oh, I think. Let's put this up here and sell the other one. Okay, and she's going to add a frame. It's a masterpiece, but let's sell it. She's at 35 grand with the with her what she's earned is 35. Okay. She is very happy. So let's do a confident painting when you're done eating. Mr. Robin here.
Pharma.
Oh, we have to get him a bar of some sort. So I will go into the buy mode and buy him a just get him. I don't know. Like, we have so much money. Let's do that. And yeah, I'll move it over here. Move this over a little bit. And move this over a little bit. Grab some bar stools. Ready, he will come over here and practice making drinks. All right. He needs to go use the potter. What else can we do for him? Oh, grab him. Let's grab him something to eat. That's boiled. Now we want to. Still, like, he's still going. Still going. Like the Energizer battery.
Jirobi.
Alright.
Norgo. Yibs. Yibs.
She's still on the second one, okay. Let's go watch him make some drinks out in his backyard. Nice backyard. Wish I had a backyard like this. All right. He doesn't start work for another 4 days. Really? Madison just finished another masterpiece, so let's put that in her inventory. Order. Alright, so I'm just going through her inventory and trying to get rid of some of her paintings, like
Forney Fatoza Bab.
So she can earn some more money. Right, she's getting there. She is getting there. Well, not really. But, wait, did we put that one up? We did. Did we? Yeah, we did. Sell these. Where is your masterpiece? Masterpiece, masterpiece. She has two masterpieces, though, so. Let's do that one. This one.
Una.
We'll just get rid of the doubles.
Four. Yeah.
Gel. Ina.
That one.
Oh, mate.
And that one. Oh, this is her dad. Look at how nice. Oh, that's so nice. Let me see. Maybe she can. Oops. Take a photo of Paul, your dad. Go ahead. Try that out. You're done. Let's follow her. Really? Is that what he's. Don't tell me you're dying, mister. I don't like that picture. No. Let's try it one more time.
Banorfa B.
She's sick too. But why are you making the craziest face, mister? Alright.
Yes.
We'll do this, and then we'll grab this photography. Let's take a group photo of adults. Let's take. Let's change the background to sky. All right, so you stop making drinks and come on over. All right. Oh, that's nice. I like it. We'll have him take a group photo of these two. Let's change it to gray. Oh, really? That's so cute, Hal. Let's do another one. See how this one comes out. That's cute, but look, she has all the darn dots over her. Oh, we can't do that. Okay, we'll take one for now. All right. We need to purchase her. Can she do it on her phone? No, she has to go onto the computer. And purchase. No! She wants to buy. Oh my goodness. Medicine. Alright. Then. Take your medicine.
Genuixaflan. Sabe.
Let's have.
Domadon.
Paul.
Dings
take a picture of. Madison and Robin.
Hey, chop away.
Okay.
Huh?
Is she cleared? Oh, yep. Yes, she is. Awesome. Let's do. She's so pretty. He's handsome, too. Pretty. All right. Good good, good, good. Alright, so we're good for now. Can I just put this in the inventory so we have it? Oh! Alright. Let's put this right here. We'll sell these. I'm just gonna go. Really? That's outstanding, so we'll keep that. Let's sell that. Sell that, and... Okay. I think she's good. How come I can't pick it up? Ah! Alright. So we will add a frame. Add a frame. Add a frame. Let's sell that. Alright. Sounds good for now. Alright. Alright, let's go check on the girls. The girls. Alright. You gotta do homework, and where is your homework at? Your homework. You have. When she is done, we'll get her over here and resume some shapes. She needs to reach level. Where's everybody at? Oh, they're over here. Let's have her talk about school, make a silly face, inside joke, beg for toys, and ask for help with homework.
Far pass ass and I, Flareeb.
All right. You, mister. Let's get you over. Into, wait. He's far too uncomfortable. Okay, so dangerously tired. Why don't you just go to sleep? Get you to sleep. Okay. Let's have her take. Let's try it out. Let's see if we can do that and possibly. Nope, she can't do it. Let's have her take a. Why can't she take a photo of the kids? Don't understand that. Alright, put that back in her inventory. Alright. She is energized. She's finishing her. Okay, so she'll resume shapes and the social butterfly. Come on over here and share a secret. Let's talk about dreams and make a silly face. Hug. And let's have her.
Oh, poor bean.
Why can't she do it? Let's see if it works now. Ah. Where's her mom at? Oh, that's okay, I guess. So, make a BFF. So, who is very, very, very good friend? So let's inside joke, hug, joke about nacho cheese, talk about toys, discuss interests. Okay, do that. Culture reference.
Spy looks not fun to be, huh?
Ah.
Oh, have kazoi?
Ah, yips.
Ah, two books. You love being a bee. One new sharp wiggle. You buy your pizza. Pizza. Hello. Grishan.
She's going to want to eat. And she's eating now, which is great. Did they do all their homework? Did. Oh, wait. Let's add a frame and let's move this up. All right. What's everybody doing? What the heck was that about? Really? Let's have you eat and eat. Robin, and then we are going to have the girls sleep. All right. I will fast forward to the morning time. All right, so Paul is up. We'll get him to come over and water and harvest all since he's in an okay mood, even though he's starving. Over here. My goodness. I love that photo of him. Wait. Oh, that's right. She took that. So let's move that. Let's move that to in here. Here we go. Something to eat. Great job. And they're hungry too, the girls. What is bad in here? Let's see. Homework everywhere. My goodness. Okay. What am I doing? Okay. I will fast forward a little bit. Okay, so everybody's up. In somewhat good moods, but she's very. Why is she so embarrassed? Aw. Because she peed her pants, but we got some exercise going on around here outside. Okay. He needs to take a shower when he is done. wants to make a BFF. Let's look at her sister, for example. Or where's she at? She's over here. Her mom is over here. Let's talk about dreams and things about candy. She's not going to have enough time, but... So they're off to school. I want to get her to work out, push the limits. He's just not having it. Dangerously tired. Okay, go over there and sleep. Alright. Okay. Doesn't start work for another few days. Let's resume scrambled eggs. Awesome, so he maxed his skill with cooking. Awesome beans. So let's get him to come over and practice drinks. Make friends. Alright, where's she at? Where is she at? Oh, she's in a tub, okay. She is not happy. Goodness gracious, girlfriend. Let's get her to take a cold shower when she gets home. Okay, she's gonna wanna... Oops. Let's just get her... Well, when she gets home, we'll get her something to eat. So she needs to make a BFF, right?
Yeah.
And let's get her to draw people, draw shapes, and draw vehicle. She gets home. Alright, so everybody's in the pool except for... Where's he at? He's in the pool. Little Mindy over there is finishing up her paintings. Alright. He is hungry. Wow, look at all this stuff. Alright, so go ahead and eat this and... Let's get you to cook. Let's cook up a white cake. We're gonna have a birthday because I actually am probably going to... No, not yet. We'll do that in the next part. Let's flavorize. Oh, flavorize the stove. Alright. Mm-hmm. And go to the bathroom. You, girlfriend, have to do your homework. And you have to do your homework. So, go to the potty and get something to eat. Alright. So he's flavorizing that, right? Or he did. Let's make a special recipe. Let's do the high energy protein plate. We'll do that. We need to get him out of the pool. Mister, do not... Oh, go here. Hurry up. I cannot have him in the pool.
Nuba.
And let's give repair tips to your daughter. And become best friends. Aw, would be so nice. Can you ask for help with homework? And wait, where'd you go? Do's back candy, tell a goofy story, and joke about weird animals, okay?
Zap and Gelpna! Yes!
Rinka Stumpsa! Cream, Dasawa, and Beastie Bub, Shinizo, Defoe! Clash him if a bane, it's just nurse can eat!
Okay, let's get her.
Yes!
About, Quinn. You missed her. What can we do with you? You're practicing drinks, okay. Grab serving. Val girlfriend, you need to go to the potty and need you to finish up your homework.
No, no.
And then go to bed. Alright. Potty and go to bed. We're gonna get Jude to go to bed also. Go to bed, and you, mister, have to go to bed too. Alrighty then. I'm gonna end this part here. My next part, I will age Mindy and Allie up. Actually, do I have to, or hold on? Yeah, because they have 9 days, but I wanna age them two up, and I wanna pick out their aspiration. I think I can do that. I would have to. I'm looking at my papers. So as a teen, Mindy's going to want to be a Renaissance sim. That's her aspiration, but her teen trait's going to be childish. And for Allie, her teen trait's going to be gluten. All right, so it's going to seem a little bit more interesting. I think it will be a little bit more interesting. So I thank you all for watching, and I will see you all very soon. All right, bye-bye.